Hello, my dear scholars. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and I hope you all are doing great. And scholars, I am very much sure that you all are studying well at your home and completing your notes, watching videos and doing other activities. Scholars, in this video, we are going to start chapter number 5 and topic lowest common multiple. Scholars, we have already started this chapter in our previous video and we have also completed exercise 5.1. Okay, so scholars, we are going to start with lowest common multiple. The name itself suggests what is lowest common multiple. Okay, we will see the proper definition in our next slide. Okay, see LCM. Okay, it is a short form for lowest common multiple. It is also known as smallest common multiple, least common multiple. Okay, so what is that? We will see that the least common multiple or the LCM is the smallest number or the lowest number we get when you compare the multiples of number. When we compare the multiples of number and the lowest number we get is known as LCM. Okay, we can find LCM by various method, which we will be studying one by one. Okay, now one more definition we have, that is also the LCM is the smallest number, okay, or the lowest number that we find in the common multiples. Okay, for that what you need to do, you need to first find the common multiples of the given number, okay, and then the smallest number will be the LCM of that numbers. Okay, we will see this with the help of examples also. Okay, now see scholars, we have first example, that is find the LCM of 10 and 30. So first step, what you need to do, you need to write the multiples of 10, then you need to write the multiples of 30, and then you have to find the common number. Okay, common number, lowest common number. See how to do it. See, I have written multiples of 10. So here we have multiples of 10, that is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Then I will write multiples of 30. So 31s are 30, 32s are 60, 33s are 90, 34s are 120, 35s are 150, and so on. Now scholars, see, here we found a number that is 30, which is present in both the numbers, both the multiples, that is in multiples of 10 and 30. So 30 will be the LCM. Okay, so the LCM is 30 because the lowest number, because it is the lowest number in the list of multiples. Okay, now scholars, we will see one more sum related to it, that is find the LCM of 12 and 18. Okay, we have to find the LCM of 12 and 18. So what we will do first, we will write all the multiples of 12, then we will write all the multiples of 18. Multiple means table of 12. Okay, in our last video, I have asked you to learn all the tables. Okay, I hope you must have done it. Okay, then we will find the common number, that is lowest common number, which comes in the multiples of 12 and 18 both. Okay, so see, here we have 12. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, and so on. Okay, now we have multiples of 18. 18 times 1 is 18, 18 times 2 is 36, 18 times 3 is 54, 18 times 4 is 72, and so on. So scholars, here we have found that number 36 is present in both the numbers, that is in multiples of 12 and multiples of 18. So the number 36 is the LCM. Okay, so the LCM is 36 because 36 is the lowest number. Also, it is the lowest number present in both the multiples. Okay, so because it is the lowest number in the list of multiples. Okay, we will have more common number, but LCM will be the 36 because it is the lowest number. Okay, scholars. Now, scholars, we will see one more example related to it. That is, find the first 12 multiples of 5 and 6. Okay, we have to find first 12 multiples. Okay, instructions are clearly given. We have to find 12 multiples of number 5 and 6. And then we have to find the common multiples. Okay, common multiples means the numbers that are present in both. That is, in the multiples of 5 and in the multiples of 6, that numbers are known as common multiples. And then we have to find the LCM. Okay, now see how to do it. First task is that we have to find the first 12 multiples of 5. Here we have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and 60. Okay, these are the first 12 multiples of 5. Okay, it means this is a table of 5. Okay, now we'll find multiples of 6. So here we go. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66 and 72. These are the multiples of 6. Okay, now we have found the multiples, first 12 multiples of 5 and 6. Now we will find the common multiples. Okay, so we will find the numbers that are present in both. That is, in multiples of 5 and in multiples of 6. So here we have, here we can see that 30 is present in both the multiples. Also 60 is present in both the multiples. So here we have common multiples as 30 and 60. Okay, now we will find our final step. That is, we will find the LCM. Okay. So now, what will be the LCM? So the LCM will be the number 30. Why? Because it is the lowest number that we can find in the common multiple of 5 and 6. Okay? Is it easy, scholars? Okay, scholars? So scholars, now we will see about number lines. That means we will find multiples and LCM on number lines. Okay? I hope you all must know what is number line. Number line is nothing but a line made up of numbers. Okay, and on that number line we have to locate multiples. Okay, so here we have one example related to it. That is, find the LCM of 2 and 3 by using a number line. Okay, we have to find the LCM of 2 and 3 on number line. So see scholars, what we have to do first. First of all, we have to find all the multiples of 2 on the number line. Then we have to locate all the multiples of 3 on number line. And then from there, we can easily find LCM. See how to do. See, this is a number line from 1 to 20 because it is made up of numbers from 1 to 20. Okay. Now what I will do, I will locate multiples of 2. Okay. You can use any color. Okay. Here I have used green color to indicate the multiples of 2. I have circled with green color. You can use any other color. Okay. So here 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. I have circled with green color, which are the multiples of 2. Okay. Now scholars, we will circle multiples of 3. Okay. Here I have used blue color to circle multiples of 3. You can use any other color. Okay, so now we will circle all the multiples of 3 with blue color. So let's start. 3, 6, 3, 3 is a 9, then 12, 3, 5 is a 15, 3, 6 is a 18. Okay, so I have circled all the multiples of 3 with blue colors. The green circles are the multiples of 2 and the blue circles are the multiple of 3. Okay. This first step I have done. Now we will find the common multiples. So which numbers will be the common multiples? The numbers that have both the circles. Okay. See, we can find 6, 12 and 8. They have both the circles. So these number will be the common multiples of 2 and 3. The common multiples of 2 and 3 have circles of both the color. And they are 6, 12 and 18. Okay. Now last step is that we have to find the common multiple. Okay, that is least common multiple. So which is the least number from 6, 12 and 18? Obviously 6 is the least number, lowest number from these numbers, from these common multiples. So the LCM will be the 6. Okay scholars, so here we have done with this. Now scholars, we have completed LCM concept over here. In our next video, we will learn how to find LCM by using prime factorization method and short division method. By using number line, we have already seen in this video. Scholars, you have to practice with the number line. Okay, scholars. So, scholars, bye. स्टे एट होम एंड टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. बाय.